clothes off. I'll be your Tylenol, just take me till you doze off. Wake you up in the...
I married a pastor. After 25 years, I did. I walked away.
Good girls gotta get down with the gangsters.
Yeah, ladies, I know you're tired of the same old thing.
Your bedroom is just so cold, it's so cold, but I'm here to tell you, I got a schedule.
We got to heat it up.
To another world, you'll wake up in the morning feeling like another girl.
I want to talk about my experience with this man that's in my life today. I remember when he knocked on a door. Open the door to let him in. I remember. Him being so tall and so handsome. And I remember before he came, I had already had on my two-piece black negligee up under my clothes. And I remember when he walked in, and I remember I looked up at him and I just simply said, "Will you pick me up?" And he did. He reached down and he picked me up. And I remember, you know, draping my arms around his back, or my legs rather, around his back. And I remember him, he took his hands and he just cropped my ass And you know what I did? I just buried my head in his shoulder, just like a little girl. And he let me. I had my head buried on his shoulder, and he just held me, and he cropped my ass. I remember he said, just follow me. And I remember, you know, when you don't have anything to compare anything to, then you just expect it to be what you're used to. I've been having sex for 25 years and I didn't expect it to be any different. I just expected it to be the norm. And he said, follow me. And so when he began to insert himself in me, I remember thinking, I mean, it was an OMG moment right at the very entrance. And I remember thinking to myself, what the fuck is this? When I tell you that I felt everything. Everything. And if the insertion was an OMG moment, certainly the rest of it was. And I remember he, man, I could feel everything. I could feel the muscles. I could feel movement. I could feel everything. I had no idea that when you began to experience those things that automatically, without thinking, automatically, without realizing, I began to make noises. I've not done that before. And when I tell you, he worked it and worked it and worked it. I remember there was a time when I actually couldn't breathe. And I remember touching him on his back and I'm like, I can't breathe. And I remember he just readjusted. And he kept it going. He worked it and worked it. And I tried to describe what was going on with me. It was as if I had awakened out of a coma. It was like I just didn't know. When I think about my first encounter with him, it was like water faucet being turned on. It was like a fucking sprinkler system. I'm telling you, I'm like, what is going on? I had no idea. This is my story. Over and over and over and over again, I felt, what was that tripping between my legs? What? Reactions. And when I don't want to be too graphic, but to describe how I felt, it was like stretching and pulling. It was like I was infantry, I was fresh, I was never used, it just stretched, and so tight, I just didn't know. This is my Harlequin romance story. I'm testifying. I'm a witness. My life today. Stay tuned and hear the rest of the story.